Okay.
Okay. So see, basically in a club or a society, there are three things that you prepare. What are the three things that you prepare? The first thing that you prepare is a receipts and payment account. When I talk about receipts and payment account, this will resemble what? Do you know that? What will it resemble?
The payments done by the
The
clubs
receipt
and the
and payment account. Okay. So basically, when I prepare a receipts and payment account, it resembles a cash book. Do you know the format of a cash book?
yes.
What do you record in a cash book?
The cash transactions.
Cash transactions. So a receipt and payment account would look something like a cash book, wherein on the debit side you will record all the receipts. When I say you will record all the receipts, it means what?
All the money you
All
receive.
the money coming in would be recorded on the debit side, and all the money that is going out will be recorded on the credit side.
Credit side.
All the money coming in would be recorded on the debit side on the receipts. All the money going out will be recorded on the credit side on the payments. Supposingly, if you have a balance begin down over here, what does this mean?
The receipts are more than the payments.
No. Receipts and payment account resembles what? It resembles a cash book. What does a receipt and payment account resemble?
Cash book.
Okay. So if you have a balance begin down over here, what would it mean?
Debit side.
No. It would mean the opening cash and bank balance. What will it mean?
Opening cash
It
balance.
will mean opening cash and bank balance. So cash and bank always have a positive balance. Okay. So on the debit side of the receipts and payment account, if you have a balance begin down, it will represent our opening cash and bank balance. Are you with me?
Yes.
If I have a balance close down over here on the credit side, begin down is the opening balance, close down is the closing balance. So if I have a balance close down over here, what would it represent?
This one, yes, I don't know.
It would represent the closing cash and bank balance. Okay. So if you have a balance begin down on the debit side, what would it represent?
Opening cash bank balance begin now.
Yeah, if you have a balance begin down on the credit side, what would it represent?
The cash bank, the closing balance.
Closing cash and bank balance. Very good. So cash and bank always has what balance?
Debit.
Debit balance. So our balance begin down on the debit side would represent our opening cash and bank balance. Opening balances always appear on the same side. Closing balance on the opposite side. Are you with me?
Yes.
But sometimes, yeah, tell me.
What if the balance begin down is on the credit side?
Yes, very good. Nice question. I was supposed to write that only. If the balance begin down is on the credit side, it would represent bank overdraft. What will it represent?
Bank
Bank
overdraft.
overdraft. Okay. So on the credit side, if you have the balance over here, it would represent bank overdraft. Opening balance on the same side. Closing balance on the opposite side. So if you have a balance close down over here, what will it represent?
Closing balance of bank overdraft.
Closing bank overdraft. Can you tell me if you prepare a statement of financial position, opening ca bank cash and bank balance? This will come where?
Current assets.
Current assets, very good. And where will this come?
Current liabilities, the bank
Current
overdraft.
liability. So this will come in the current liability. So the very first statement that you prepare in a club and society is a receipts and payment account. Receipt and payment account is just like your cash book. It is just like your
Cash book.
cash book. All the money coming in will be recorded on the
Debit side.
All the money going out will be recorded on the
Credit side.
okay, on the payment side. This balance begin down over here. What does this represent?
This one, opening cash bank balance begin now.
This,
On the debit side, yeah.
yeah, this is opening cash bank balance. What is this?
This is closing cash bank.
What is this?
This one is opening bank overdraft.
What is this?
Closing
What
bank
is
overdraft.
this? Very good. So the very first thing in a club and society, the first statement that you prepare is the receipts and payment account, which resembles a cash book. Are you with me?
Yes.
Okay. Second statement that you prepare in a club or a society is called the income statement. Now, what do I say in an income statement? See, basically, my club and society would be providing services to its members. Are you with me?
Yes.
Okay. Suppose if you have a football club, their main motto is to provide what?
Services.
Their main motto will be to provide service to its members. So, can a club make profit?
Yeah, miss, they may have like a shop. They would sell
They
like
may
their
have a shop.
merchandise.
Yes, they will have a merchandise shop, or they may have a refreshment shop, or they may have a cafe inside the club. So in
Yeah.
that cases, we prepare an income statement for the club, which is prepared with the sole motive to find out what profit from shop.
Profit.
Okay, so the income statement of a club and society would look something like this, where the first thing that you have is shop sales. That means whatever you have sold will be recorded over here as shop sales. From that, you will subtract what?
Cost of sales.
How is the cost of sales made up of?
Opening inventory plus purchases minus closing inventory.
Okay, so when you do opening plus purchase minus closing, you will get something over here. What is this called?
Cost of sales.
Cost of sales. From the revenue, when you will subtract your cost of sales, what will you get?
Gross profit.
Gross profit. You will never use this word gross profit, although you know it is gross profit, but you will not use the word gross profit. Are you with me?
Yes.
In that, you will add other income that is related to the shop. What will you add?
Miss, wait, miss. I have a question. Miss, you said we can't say we can't write it as gross profit, right? So what do we
In a
mention in
club
the
or a society, nothing, nothing. Don't mention
nothing?
anything. Nothing. Okay? In that, you will add your other income that is related to the shop. All the other income that is related to the shop. Over here, the word shop is important. Which word is important?
Shop.
everything that is related to the shop, you will add it over here. That is income related to the shop. Then you will arrive at a figure. From that, you will minus expenses related to the shop. What is the word that is important? Shop.
Shop.
What is the word that is important?
Shop.
Shop. So when you will add the income related to the shop, you will minus the expenses related to the shop. You will get something which is called the profit from the shop. What will you get?
Profit from the shop.
So the first statement that a club and a society would prepare is which one?
Receipts and payments.
And it resembles a
Cash book.
second statement that a club or a society would prepare is
Income statement.
income statement is prepared to find out what?
Profit from the shop.
How do you prepare the income statement?
First, shop sales. We record sales, then subtract cost of sales, and then add other income related to shop, and subtract other expenses related to shop, and we get profit from the shop.
Now, when you have this cost of sales, what I am talking, cost of
Cost.
sales. In this, the purchases figure is never given directly. Or you could say 99.99% times, they will not give you your purchases directly. Okay? So, in
Yeah.
that case, there is a hint that we prepare over here. What is the hint? If you are given the closing suppliers and you are given the opening suppliers, suppliers are the people who sell you the goods. So if you are given information about closing suppliers and you are given information about the opening suppliers, in that case, you will find out purchases. Even if the payment tells you it is purchases, you will find out a separate amount for purchases by using this formula, which is CPO. Which formula?
EPO.
CPO. Closing suppliers plus payment to supplier minus opening suppliers will give you your purchases.
Miss, what if one, like, what if payments is missing in CPO?
No, they will give you. They will give you, and in the payment, they will write purchases. But you will have to understand that if you are given opening suppliers and the closing suppliers, if they give you information related to opening suppliers and the closing suppliers, you will have to find out purchases. Okay?
Yes.
Okay, so if they have given you information about opening suppliers and the closing suppliers, you will have to find out purchases. And how will you find out purchases?
Purchases, we use the method CPO.
What is CPO?
Closing supplier plus payments to supplier minus opening supplier.
Okay, so there are two things that you always prepare in a club or a society. The first thing that you prepare is what?
Receipts and payment account.
What does it resemble?
Cash book.
Okay, second,
Income statement. And it helps us find the profit from the shop.
what is the confusing part in the income statement?
The purchases.
Okay. How do you know that you will have to find out purchases?
If they have given like the closing supplier payments to supplier, opening supplier
Okay, then you will have to find out what?
purchases.
But the third thing that you prepare is the income and expenditure account. You prepare income and expenditure account to find out your net profit. Okay, but the net profit over here is never called net profit. It is called surplus, it is called deficit. Okay, it is called surplus or deficit. How does an income and expenditure account look like? Your revenue income is here minus the revenue expenses. I'm repeating again. Revenue income is here minus the revenue expenses. And the first account, the first income would always be subscription. What would be the first income?
Subscription.
And to find out subscription income, we prepare a subscription account. Which account do we prepare?
Subscription account.
Subscription account is same like the income account. Now we will keep this information in mind and we will start with our worksheet number one.
Just print this out.
Sorry.
Should I print this out? Yes.
So our first step over here is that we are going to learn how to prepare the trading account and the subscription account. So when I am talking about the trading account in a club or a society, when they tell you trading account, we are basically looking at to prepare what?
Trading
Income
account
statement.
income.
Income statement. And income statement is prepared to find out what?
Profit for the show.
Profit from the shop. So first step is that we are looking at to prepare our trading account to find our profit from shop. And the second thing is we are looking to prepare subscription account, which is nothing but an income account. Okay.
Yes.
So first I will look at preparing the subscription account, which is an income account. Now you know the format of income account. What is the format of income account?
Oppo B.
O pop I B.
Yeah.
Are you with me?
Yeah.
Okay. The name of my income is what?
Subscription account.
Subscription. Okay. The name of my income is subscription. So I will try to find out everything that is related to subscription. Okay?
Okay.
Are you with me? Now, this is the
Yes.
receipts and payment account. This is the receipts and payment account. What does the receipt and payment account show me?
The debit side will show us the cash bank balance begin down.
Money
Money in
coming
and the money
money
going out.
out. Okay, fine. Now I am preparing which account?
Subscription.
Account. So you can see subscription over here.
Yes.
So this is which account?
Receipts and payment account.
Okay, in the receipts and payment account, if I have the subscription over here, what would it resemble?
We got 17,700 from our members.
So that means I have received. So is this
Yeah.
correct what I'm doing?
Yes. We could
Okay.
write bank slash cash for it.
Okay, no problem if you write bank. Are you with me?
Yes.
Which account are we preparing?
Subscription account.
Subscription account. Subscription account resembles what?
Income statement. Income.
Income account. What is the format of income? O
Oppo
pop
IB.
I B. Okay. Now I will see only subscription, 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 subscription. So I see subscription over here. Are you
Yeah.
with me?
Yes.
Are you with me? Any other
Yes.
place do you see subscription?
No,
No,
miss.
I see subscription only over here. So if I see subscription only over here, arrears means what?
Miss, I don't know. Ideas.
Arrears means outstanding.
Okay.
Arrears means what?
Outstanding.
So you have outstanding 550 year, you have outstanding 950 year. Can I say 1st January is the start of the year?
It's what?
Can I say 1st January is the start of the year?
Yes.
And can I say 31st December is the end of the year?
Yeah.
Arrears means outstanding. So this is outstanding at the beginning. And
Yes,
this is
so
outstanding at the end.
yeah.
What I'm writing, is it correct?
Yes, miss.
Okay, so outstanding at the beginning would be balance begin down.
Opening balance begin, yeah.
Outstanding at the end would be balance close down. Any other information related to subscription given to you?
No, miss.
No,
Rent?
that means
No, no.
I is your main purpose. So I will write income and expenditure account. This is what I have to find out, right? This is
Yeah.
what I have to find out. This will become my balancing figure. Now,
Yeah,
when
miss.
I prepared, I have seen all the information that is related to subscription. This would be 1st day, Jan 1. Rest everything on the last day, December 31.
Yeah.
I can close the account. I can close the account and I can
Oh,
find my
18,600.
balance.
Yeah.
How much on the credit side?
18,650.
18,650. From that, how much will you minus?
550.
What is the amount that is balance?
18,100.
18,100. This is my subscription income for the year. What is
Yes.
this? This is
Subscription.
my
Subscription
income.
income for
This
the
is my subscription income for the year. And this balance close down will become the balance begin down of
Yes.
950. Are you with me?
Yes.
So we had to prepare the income account. Well, I had to prepare the subscription account. I saw only the things that is related to subscription. The thing that you have to remember over here is two. Subscription is what for the club? Subscription
Income.
is
Income.
income for the club. Once you know subscription is income for the club, you will use the format of OPOP IB. The purpose of making subscription account is to find the I, income and expenditure account. And then you will only hunt for subscription, 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 and prepare the subscription account.